Hey guys, thanks for watching this little comparison video. I tried my best to get the microphones to all be on the same spot where the edge of the dust cap is on the vintage 30s in the cabinet, but it's by no means scientific. Let me know what you think down in the comments. Thanks.